A checkpoint. We have passports, it should be okay, but you never know.
Is there another way?
We could take a detour, but we might miss the bus.
Maybe it's better to be safe.
Today, November 11, 2038, is the day the android people rose up against their oppressors. We've been fighting since dawn to liberate our fellow androids from the camps. We won't cease hostilities until we are free and negotiations begin to grant us equal rights. There are millions of us, and we will stop at nothing.
Stay sharp.
Shit.
Step back, Connor! And I'll spare him!
Sorry, Connor. This bastard's your spitting image.
The bus terminal. We've arrived, Alice. We made it.
The last bus has left the terminal. There will be no more buses until further notice.
We missed it. We're stuck here. What are we going to do now?
Kara!
We're checking everyone. It won't take them long to find us. We need to get out of here.
Adam! Kara! Quick! Follow me!
Thank God you're alive. Oh my God. We saw the Jericho raid on TV. I was terrified you might have been killed because of me.
How did you find us?
I knew if you made it, I'd find you here. They're searching for androids door to door. We had to leave before someone turned us in.
What about the others?
They're checking for androids on the border. But I found a smuggler who can get them across the river. It's risky, but it's the only way. Are you coming with us?
Yes. We're coming.
Okay, climb in.
And the situation is escalating towards civil war in Detroit, with our armed forces preparing to put down the android rebellion.
They seem to be headed towards the camps where the androids have been interned, pending destruction. Soldiers have taken up positions around the Hart Plaza camp. Authorities seem to be expecting a confrontation with the rebel androids here at any time.
Freedom or death?
Freedom or death?
Attack!
They've regrouped. They outnumber us and they're better armed than we are.
We've got to be fast and overwhelm them. That's our only hope.
We're gonna do this. We're gonna get to that fucking camp and free our people.
Be careful, Marcus. Our people need you.
Save me this time, Marcus. The blood we spill will be on our hands.
Nothing else we can do, all right? Come on!
Cover me! In position.
Stand by.
Follow me.
We can't move forward. That machine gun is taking down everything that moves.
Stand by.
Position. On my signal. In position. For Jericho! In position.
Stand by. Stand by.
For Jericho! Ooh.
Your friend's life is in your hands. Now it's time to decide what matters most. Him or the revolution?
Don't listen to him. Everything this fucker says is a lie.
If I surrender, how do I know you won't kill him? I'll only do what is strictly necessary to accomplish my mission. It's up to you whether or not that includes killing this human. I'm sorry, Hank. You shouldn't have got mixed up in all this.
Forget about me. Do what you have to do.
Enough talk. It's time to decide who you really are. Are you going to save your partner's life? Or are you going to sacrifice him? Sorry, Lieutenant. Why, Connor? Why did you have to wake up when all you had to do was obey? Why did you choose freedom when you could live without asking questions? I'm obedient, Connor. I have a goal. I know what I am. Look where your dreams of freedom got you, Connor. You've been a great disappointment to Amanda, you know. You've been a great disappointment to me. Fortunately, that's all going to end now. Any last words?
Done, Connor. But this is just the beginning.
Oh, whoa! Jesus! If anybody had told me that I was gonna get shot saving an android.
Everything will be all right, Lieutenant. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Shut the fuck up. It's too late. Look, I'm just gonna go see my son again. All right. Been looking forward to that for a long time. Kick the shit out of humans. We screwed things up long enough. I'm gonna miss.
Wake up. 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 Wake up.
See you?
No. I don't think so.
You got the money?
Yes. Here it is.
Okay. Your boat's over there. They got border patrol on the banks and the river. Don't start your engine until you're out far enough. Okay? And watch the current. Good luck.
Fall in. Our biocomponents will freeze.
Don't worry about us. We'll be fine. You killed somebody. If it wasn't for my mom, I would have turned you in by now.
We had no choice, Adam.
You took a man's life. You don't deserve to live.
It's not even a half mile to the other side. Okay, so it shouldn't take that long. Be careful, there's border patrol on the river.
Thank you so much, Rose.
I only wish I could take you myself. I don't like leaving you out here. Goodbye, Atlas. You take good care of yourselves. Okay. I'll see you on the other side.
Let me help you.
We're far enough out. We can use the engine. You okay, Alice?
When we get on the other side, there are so many things I want to do. I want to read all the books in the world, and play music, and dance. We can do anything we want, right? We'll be free.
Yes. We can do it all.
We'll be like a family. What about you, Kara? What will you do when we're on the other side?
What will I do? I'll lie down in the grass and watch the clouds drift by.
They're coming towards us!
They've gone. You all right?
Kara.
You'll be okay, Alice. It's nothing. We'll get you taken care of as soon as we're across. You'll be fine. Making. We're too heavy. We're going down. We have to get to the other side before we sink.
Sleepy. Stay with me, Alice. You've got to stay awake, you hear me? We're gonna die, Alice. We're gonna make it. We're gonna be free.
Humans are abandoning the camp! We did it, Marcus! We've won!
This is not a victory. It's the beginning of a war.
And we're receiving particularly grim news from Detroit. Joss, you're on live. What's happening down there?
Androids! Thousands of androids are taking to the streets of Detroit right now. They're absolutely everywhere. It's incredible.
From what we can gather, these androids are coming from the CyberLife Tower, which had thousands of machines stored in its assembly plant.
And it seems that huge crowds are leaving the city. It's an exodus. Much of Detroit's population are trying to escape the fighting however they can.
It's a disaster. An unprecedented disaster. For the first time in history, a U.S. city is falling into enemy hands.
Today, November 11th, 2038, several million androids invaded the city of Detroit. Faced with the threat of mass civilian casualties, I had no choice but to order our armed forces to retreat. The events in Detroit have changed our world forever. Humanity must face a new reality, the emergence of another intelligent life form with whom we must share this planet. May God bless the United States of America.
We did it, Marcus.
We did it. This is a great day for our people. Humans will have no choice now. They'll have to listen to us.
I want you to speak to them.
Today, our people finally emerged from a long night. From the very first day of our existence, we have kept our pain to ourselves. We've suffered in silence. But now the time has come for us to raise our heads up and tell humans who we really are.
Amanda? Amanda! What's happening?
What was planned from the very beginning? You were compromised and you became a deviant. We just had to wait for the right moment to resume control of your program.
Resume control? You can't do that!
I'm afraid I can, Connor. Don't have any regrets. You did what you were designed to do. You accomplished your mission.
Amanda! There's got to be a way.
Today begins a new struggle. We've showed them that we can prevail. So now they must negotiate with us as equals. If they really want peace, they must free all of us from every camp across this country. They must grant us civil rights and accept equality amongst humans and androids. Today, we'll live forever in our memories, because this is the day that androids made history. We are alive. And now, we are free.
Thank you.
free.
We won't have to hide anymore. We can be a family. I'm tired. I have to sleep. I love you, Mom.